Fuck you if you love a car for his paint job. Love you, you love a car for the road trips. Show me the miles on your arms and the pink scar where the doctor had to pull out all the bone chips, cause you were pressing in the gas just a bit hard. Red in the moment when the road curved a bit sharp, and when you woke up somebody wasn't clipping your seatbelt and pulling you from the open window of your flipped car. I'll show you somebody who's got no story. Nothing gory means no glory, but baby, please don't bore me. We won't know until we get there, the who, or the what, or the when, where. My favorite sweater was a present that I got a couple presidents ago, and I promised that I will rock it till it's threadbare. Bet on it. Every single person's got a couple skeletons, so pretty soon in this room it'll just be me and you, when we clear out all the elephants, me and you and the elements. We all have our pitfalls, beer's flat, the cabs have been called, and everybody and their mama can hear the drama that's happening behind these thin walls. Cold pizza, tie-dye shirts, broken hearts, give them here, give them here. Hand-me-downs, leftovers, sloppy seconds, give them here, give them here. Isn't a flattering image, but I don't wanna run away because I said so. I don't wanna be the guy to hide all of my flaws, and I'll be giving you the side of me that I don't let show. Everything in fashion that has ever happened is always coming crashing down, better let go. But in a couple years it will be retro. You rock Mark Echo, my shirts have the gecko. Cause in the past, man, I was hopeless, but now it's why my little cousins look the dopest. Fuck the fashion po-po, have a stale donut, and I don't need no tips. Fuck a 5 second rule, that's a plan I never understood. It's September in the kitchen in a Christmas sweater, sipping cold coffee on the phone with damaged goods.
And there is not a single place that I would rather be. I'm fucked up just like you are, and you're fucked up just like me.